the day after Christmas. All right, so right off the bat, the first thing I want to talk about today is I want to thank everybody for all the well-wishing and the views that my videos are getting and all that stuff on YouTube. Also, thanks for all the Christmas well-wishing. We had a pretty good Christmas. I hope all of you out there had a good Christmas. Maya, did you have a good Christmas?
Barbie.
I think she likes Barbie. So the second thing we're going to be talking about is the shows that you're going to be seeing coming up this week right here on this channel, which means you should really subscribe. That's what Maya's mumbling about, actually. She wants you to subscribe. The first show that you're going to be seeing coming up this week, Maya, we're doing the vlog. She's hissing. So I don't know why. The first thing you're going to be seeing this week is A New Asian Perfection. Everybody really responded well to the Xmas special, so we're going to be doing a cosplay explosion on the next one. For no other reason than I enjoy cosplay, and explosion seems to get a lot of hits here on the YouTube. We're on our way to the mall, and we're going to buy more toys. So, so what does everybody do after Christmas, and they open all their toys and their packages? Buy more toys, right? We also have J Corner coming back this week, Boxy's triumphant return. Maya, I can't remember, did I have my silver glasses or my blue glasses on last time?
Blue gas.
I had my blue gases? I had my blue gases on last time. Then the third show that you're going to be, should be expecting is, this week, is this one that you're watching, which is Kevin and Maya's Cute Vlog 14, and you'll also get a 15th one if I don't go crazy from editing too much, because I actually have some normal commercials to edit this week, and we'll see if I get to those. Either that or Maya doesn't get to eat. So we'll see how that goes. What else did you get for Christmas that you liked?
Barbie.
You like the Barbies? She's vicariously living through her dolls. What's your favorite part of Christmas, Maya?
The big movies.
Maya,
come on. No,
I just told you. Well, but nobody else is in the car, Maya. It's just us. Guess what happens if I hear big boobies one more time? She won't get them when she's 18. So if I hear it one more time, we're not gonna get them for you when you're 18. Seeing how it's after Christmas, I guess the next thing that would logically be talked about is New Year's. So happy New Year's to everybody. Now that Christmas is over, I hope everybody got everything they wanted for Christmas and your Christmas was filled with friends and love and family and all that. Stop looking up her dress and wave.